to get up and do my thing.
Go ahead.
I want to get into it, man, you know.
Go ahead.
Like a sex machine, man.
Yeah.
Moving, doing it, you know.
Yeah.
Can I count it off?
Go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4.
We've joined us for a cracker of an episode. Because tonight, we review Pink Panther, starring
Peter.
I
can't even do the joke version, because in my head, I'm pretty sure I nearly said starring Peter Sissons. That just would not have fucking worked at all, would it?
It would be really awkward if it's in the Black Panther film and it was like mostly white.
All the white guys. All the white men.
I'm from Wakanda.
Black Panther starring Tom Selleck. The suit comes directly out of the moustache.
Obviously Wonder Woman as well, we've got a woman leading the charge, we've got, you know, a female, obviously we have quite enough white male role models, that's fine, but it's like, it's very, very few and far between that you have a woman or somebody of colour or from a minority character leading the charge and being, you know, an outstanding role.
To be fair though, if you're in the African American community, write to us and tell us whether you'd have happily given up that representation to see Black Panther's suit come out of Tom Selleck's moustache.
You know who could pull off double denim? Kurt Russell.
Yeah. I'm sure he could have done differently. I know Roger Moore did in the mid-80s.
Roger Moore didn't pull off anything fashion wise. It was always like, what the fuck's he wearing? he didn't pull that off. It was like, what's he wearing?
You know what it is with Roger Moore though? It's just how, like, he just had a confident, relaxed stride about him. So no matter what the fuck he was wearing, he just kind of looked like, yeah, he just looked like, oh, I don't care.